you know, Stevens. Stevens holding out. He's like John Wayne when he walks in. Like, tough, hard nose, doesn't say much. Joe's energetic. They work well together. The biggest thing, before we hired Joe, I talked to Steve. I said, listen, we got to go to spreading live rip. Let's get somebody that knows it, let him put it in. Joe puts in a lot of plays. Steve's still the boss, still calls everything. There's no ego clash there. Those guys work great together. You know, I want Joe sitting in the box with Steve. Steve's going to call the plays. Joe's going to have the next play ready. If Steve wants it, he takes it. He wants to call his own play, he calls his own play. I think that's going to be a big plus for us.